We've got a positive ID on the cartel's senior instructor, a former Army Ranger named Carl Bookhart. The guy broke bad when he went to work for the cartel. Now we've got to eliminate him.
Better not roll this thing.
Get ready. Fire. Engaging hostiles.
Drone is airborne. Hey, sniper on the roof. I'm spotting another tango. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
You're fixed.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Target acquired.
I got it. Moving to position.
Say the word.
He's down.
We're closing in on Bookhart's last known location.
We really gonna do this, boss? Kill one of our own?
Bookhart stopped being our brother the day he went to work for the cartel. You see him, you take him out. No hesitation. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Jesus, it smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
The hell kind of training is Bookhart doing?
The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate, they're next.
getting a position. I've got the target. Target lost.
Drag out.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Target carries.